This is remote countryside on the west part of Nagorno-Karabakh. There's nice mist over the forested mountains, and the town of Vank with its green and yellow roofs is a random, almost kind of up and coming tourist resort in the middle of this place. It's really bizarre. There's not many tourists about, and we're on the walk up to Ganzazar Monastery. It might be possible to hitch a ride, hitch a lift up there, but for the meantime, we're going to walk it to avoid the taxi fares. So this is the road to Ganzazar from Vank in the Republic of Nagorno-Karabakh. It's extremely tranquil and just bizarre.